Now I'm gonna show you how to saddle a horse. You start out by putting it on the pad. And when you're putting on a saddle, you want to get all the stuff that dangles down so it doesn't get caught on your saddle.
John, that's your saddle.
Cody, you're really good on my saddle.
This part you want to get just right because you don't want it too long or too short. And you come over here.
Ride a horse. I'm gonna ride a horse with her.
See, this is too short, so you need to come back over here and loosen it.
Mommy, I have to measure how long the horse is.
I have to ride a horse this week, Mom.
You want to lace it about 2 or 3 times. If you don't tighten it, then the saddle could slide off while you're riding. That's how you saddle a horse.